The one thing I'm watching right now is the 10-year yield on the U.S. Treasury. And what's interesting is globally, even though the U.S. 10-year yield is much higher than in Japan and in Germany, the global shortage of dollars has increased dramatically the cost of hedging these bonds. So in actuality, they're less competitive to, say, Germany. This is putting dramatic selling pressure on the 10-year and starting to upset the market. Two opportunities. Number one, we're seeing tremendous capitulation in emerging markets and in some spots like Brazil. On the Treasury side, you're looking at a very oversold market. We think between 310 and 315, we're going to get a good opportunity to buy Treasuries, so you buy the TBT ETF. For Trading Nation, my name is Larry McDonald with the Bear Traps Report.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.